Before we meet Tia, our pet of the week, Sarah from Animal Humane, is going to tell us about the Doggy Dash and Doddle.
Yes, it's going to be this Sunday, November 8th. We have all sorts of races for people to participate in. Registration right now is $30 for adults. And then we're also having a carnival. It's just a fun place to go, whether or not you have a dog or you just want to come and hang out. It's fun. It should be a good
Talk
time.
To Animal Humane about more information. We need to find out about Tia, who is really kind of a different looking dog.
Yes, we think she's got some Basset Hound in her and some Pit Bull.
Wow.
But she's just a real sweetheart. She's good with other dogs. She loves people. And she's very gentle when she takes treats from you. She's a real love.
And very strong, too. If you want to know about Tia or the other great pets or the doggy Doddle, talk to them at the Animal Humane. Good luck, Tia. Thanks for being with us. We'll see you back here tomorrow.